Renkong Ancient Street was built in the middle of the 16th century. At that time, there were only three families in this less than 1,000 meter long street. One of them was the Renkong family, which has had a notable influence across generations. Renkong Ancient Street was a residential alley with hundreds of years of history and culture. It's well known in Litong and even in other Tibetan areas. Someone said it's like the Quan and Jai Alley of the Tibetan culture. In 1708, the 7th Dalai Lama, Kesong Gatso, was born in the Renkong Ancient House on this street.
Hey, I saw people walking in touching these wooden gourds. I asked and they told me that this is the birthplace of 13 living Buddhas, 7 of which are really famous in the Tibetan region, including the 7th Dalai Lama. They are represented here by these 7 gourds. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. When you touch one with your hand or your forehead, it's supposed to bring you good fortune. Like this.
Renkong Ancient House was originally called Echi House, since it became the birthplace of the 7th Dalai Lama. It was renamed Renkong, meaning bedroom, in the Tibetan language. In Tibetan areas, the Dalai Lama is regarded as a reincarnation of Lavalikitesvara, the goddess of mercy. Dalai Lama is a spiritual leader of all the Tibetan Buddhists. In their eyes, all the birthplaces of Dalai Lama are under the glory of the Buddhas, so they have great respect for these places. Tashi Living Buddha is a present owner of the Renkong family and has allowed us to visit the cowshed where the 7th Dalai Lama was born.
因此在家庭里头，在房间里头生娃娃的话呢，是不好的，是会给这个阴奶的一些鬼怪啊、邪魔啊这个奶，捡到这个血奶，来侵犯你在家，对小孩不一定养护。所以藏族人妇女出过去哈，生小孩都要在底楼，底楼那个最底下那个就是牛圈。
这里就是七世达赖喇嘛降生的地方，这房子有500多年的历史。 当时他降生在一个牛棚里面，牛圈，牛棚，对，就这里。然后当时是清朝的时候，1708年7月16日降生的，夏天降生的。那出生的时候就很多瑞想，很多奇迹发生了。当时发生了什么呢？就是狮子奶，狮子的奶。原来我们古代的人认为是牛奶，它没有鉴定的东西。 后来鉴定以后，现在很多科学家鉴定以后是动物的狮子奶，兄弟，这都是白色的。然后这个基石上有阿妈两个字，阿妈就是母亲的意思。嗯，这里有小孩的，他的脚印，这里有金刚杵，这有这个大卫的金刚的，大卫的金刚是牛头金刚，这有牛的脚，你看牛的金刚。 当时就知道，这个活佛就是黄教的活佛，是宗喀巴大师的黄教的这一代的活佛，他就在礼堂寺就马上就认定了，是活佛，他不知道是达赖喇嘛。当时，according
to the legend, the 7th Dalai Lama could talk from birth. He said 2 words, "Ah Ma," which were miraculously marked with his footprint together on the stone.